Our group is Tier 2. Next will be 沈心如、李从迪、刘真 and 林慧 to introduce this video. Our group choice of city is 重庆. Now, let's get started.
The video is about tourism in Chongqing. Chongqing is a national historical and cultural city located in southwest China. It is also an economic, financial, shipping and commercial logistics center in the upper reaches of Yangtze River. Furthermore, because the government attaches great importance to the local tourism industry, and through continuous improvement,Chongqing has developed many different attractions by combining its own characteristics with tourism. It has become a unique tourist city. Meanwhile, its special geographical environment and food culture also attract many tourists. Now, let me introduce the attractions in Chongqing. First of all,Raffles Chongqing is located between Chongqing Chao Tianmen Square and the Monument to the People's Liberation, a prominent location in Chongqing, the heart of the city. Secondly, the Liberation Monument records the history and culture of Chongqing, supporting its past and future. Now we are driving to Hongya Dong, which is located in downtown Chongqing by the riverside Jialin River.At night, it looks like a huge golden treasure. Meanwhile, Hongya Dong has a very special construction feature, which is built on a hillside and on the riverside, with one side of the house resting on rocks, while the other three sides are supported by wooden or bamboo poles. It has the function of setting, relaxing, and entertaining.
Now, let me introduce Chongqing before the COVID-19.
Before 2020, Chongqing was one of the hottest cities for its stereoscopic landscapes, attracting millions of tourists annually, especially on holidays. People from all over the country came to stay with their families or friends. Back then, tourists were longing for new experience and consuming.Places like Xianlingshan National Forest Park and Yangtze River Capeway were always packed with tourists. 因为 the foreign tourism contributed a lot to its economical development, as tourists also promoted the city's entertainment and other service-based industries. One-stop services were offered in some places to save time and everything was easier and quicker.Hongya Dong is other representative. With a commercial area of only 53,000 square meters, it has received more than 80,000 tourists on holiday in 2018. It's fair to say Chongqing enjoyed a thriving tourism before the pandemic.
With the orderly resumptions of work and productions in Chongqing, many local snacks stores have gradually.Down to reopen, we should seize the development opportunities created by policy broad liberalizations. According to the actual situations of local tourism industry, we will adopt various measures in accordance with local conditions to get the orderly opening up of.Tourism former in Chongqing and strive to achieve comprehensive epidemic prevention and control, scenic area development and safety regulations. We will not only improve supply and stimulate consumption but alsopromotes a high quality and a steady recovery of the tourism industry.
The above is therefore content of our group video. Thanks for listening.